But immediately, McKimmy's header catching the Kilmarnock defence square, and Joe Miller providing the perfect finish. 1-0 to Aberdeen. Approaching the Don's truck again. Colin Woodthorpe. He won't score many better than this one. Long range effort, looks up, has a pop. Lekovic was nowhere. No wonder he looked rather pleased with himself.